So one day, my boss calls me in for my evaluation. It was a good evaluation. Excellent. You know, I was doing everything that I needed to do. But she challenged me to be a leader in the newsroom. So fast forward a few years, and I went on to get my master's in communications and my doctor of education in organizational leadership. It is important for leadership to have ethical behavior in order to move these college campuses forward in a positive direction.